What's going on, guys? Clockworks here, and I got some new stuff for you guys. I finally decided to go on ahead and bite on Ghost Recon. I should have read that. I finally decided to go ahead and bite on Ghost Recon Wildlands. Just a couple of friends on PlayStation have it. I'm kind of behind, so I think they're on like level 10 or so. Apparently, there's a leveling system. I've already created my character. Had some words about that, but I didn't record them. Like, most of the words being why there are only two black characters to choose from. That's neither here nor there. We're gonna get right into this. This is the beginning of the first mission. I have to go find some dude named, something. But so far, so good. Looks pretty good. I haven't had any chance to do any of the gameplay, so let's just jump right into it. Alright, I do remember it said press square to get to a... No. Am I getting in the truck? Where am I going? Oh, yeah, I'm getting in the truck. I want to drive my own damn truck. Get in this one. Squad. Squad, squad, squad. Okay. Ooh, goodness, this thing handles like garbage. Oh. Oh, God. Okay, I can order an assault. Locate the Sansa B. Ah, shit, I wasn't watching. I'm sorry. Locate the Sansa Bianca, Lieutenant. Santa Blanca? Santa Blanca, Lieutenant. Ooh. I think I might have taken a wrong turn. I think I'm still good. Alright. Oh shit! Oh god! Okay. I'm sorry. I only drive like I'm a little bit insane. Okay, apparently I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, I'm tempted. I'm tempted. I'm going. We going off-roading. We're off-roading right now. Shit. Oh yeah, we off-roading. Oh yeah, we're off-roading. Ooh, bitch. All right, here we go. Well, the path is down there. Yeah. Oh, shit. Up the car. Come on, I'm almost on the path. Hold on, where is it? Down here. Yeah, we're on the main road now. That was cool. I like that. I like how it's open world, so you can go where you want. It's not like a super linear shooter like most of the shooters nowadays are. That's pretty cool. I like that. Oh crap. I like that. For the very freedom of okay. Oh, we gonna get out and fight. Bump that noise. How do we get out? I assume it's press. Oh yeah, how do we? Yeah, I was right. Cross? Okay. What do we do? Oh my. Oh goodness. How's it just gonna switch from first person to third person just like that? I ain't gonna lie, I'm kinda digging it. Pretty cool, I like it. Alright. What does cabron mean? How do you do it? Look and do a drone. Take time to mark enemies and locate their... Where I get locate from? Take time to mark enemies and their defenses. Press up to use the drone. Press down to use binoculars. Got you.
People who fuck with us, people like you.
Open the attack map menu. Oh yes, look at this map. Oh! Oh, look at this map. Oh yes. Alright, yep, we're gonna have a good time with this game. We're gonna have a good ass time with this. Wow, I'm sold already. Okay, where am I going? Missions, I'm a reason. Yep, that's where we're going. That's the one. Yep, there we go. Cool. Let me see if I can get a new vehicle because I kind of fucked up. Oh shit! Kind of fucked up the truck. I don't know what you're talking about. Free and home. Who else is here? People up on the rocks? This is a nice little structure right here. I'm sorry, the Fallout builder in me is really appreciating that. Alright, where's the car? Oh, did it fall down the hill? Oh no, it's right here. Alright, come on guys, let's mount up. F whoever's still hiding. Let's go. Alright, nope, fuck it. Go right down this hill. Oh yes, open worldness. Woohoo! Open fucking world. Oh no, I'm sorry. Oh yes, we in these streets. Okay, let's go. Y'all can get down though. Like, we're out of the area. I like this game already. I like this. This is good. This is good. They learned from the Division. They learned really well from the Division. I like this big ass open world. Wow. Okay, yeah, I'm impressed. Cause I heard from a friend of mine that the beta wasn't all that. I never got a chance to play the beta. I downloaded it, but I never played it. Stay on the road, Okay. I never played it. My friend said it wasn't all that great. Like, it was okay. But, but I assume it's probably like a multiplayer beta and not like a campaign beta. Like, look at this. Okay, I'm going too fast. Alright. Look at this. This is open world. You can go wherever you want. This is so cool. For like a game like Ghost Recon, this is crazy. Like, I did play the Division for a little bit. Okay, we about to come up in this bitch. Like CJ. Okay. Wow, I can tell. Alright, we're gonna park the truck. We're gonna use the truck as cover. Alright, come on. Use the truck as cover. Let's do this. I don't even know where anyone is to shoot at, like. Is that an enemy? I have terrible eyesight right now. At this current moment. Oh! From where? Oh yeah, I think I'd like the multiplayer. Let's get back to it. Wait. Oh, fuck. Drone is airborne. Got it. The targets look so regular, it's kind of hard to, like, I don't know, maybe I just suck and I can't see. Oh, yes, I want the stealth tutorial. Thank you. Use double triangle to use your handgun. For a stealthy approach, press circle to crouch and hold circle to go prone. Good stuff, good prone. Detection arrows indicate who is spotting you. Got you. Alright, let's see what we got. Can I just shoot the...
You, Amaru,
you have to find me anyway.
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Can I take the chopper? Oh, can I? Let's go.
I'll pilot.
Everybody get. Hey, I had one more dude. All right, here we go. Can you get in? Yes, yes, please. Press R2 to throttle up, L2 to throttle down. Forward and backwards. Release R2 while using. Okay. I hope that's it. I forgot already. Whew. Okay.
Back to your friend.
Don't suspect that Betty has made.
Okay. It's probably gonna be the long way.
Take it up with him, senor.
It's a big ass hill we just came down. Look at this. This is gorgeous, dude. This is freaking beautiful. Look at this. Now, you can go to all this. Okay. Let me stop. We have to go. Oh my god, this is gorgeous, man. I wish I got this on PC. Alright. Let's see if I can find somewhere to set her down. Ooh, we're going down so fast. Okay, right there. That looks like a good spot.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Ooh, a sniper rifle. My loadout. Got a P416 assault rifle and an MP5 with a submachine gun. P45T, a drone, grenades, and mine. I don't have mines, I'm off the C4. Diversion lore. Okay. Skills, okay. Got skills. This is nice. I like this game quite a bit. Oops. Wow. 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 I just shot right over his shoulder. Sorry. Okay. Okay. Explore province to find information on this Luchan. Select major intel on the attack map and unlock the missions. Alright. Let's see. Yay. I get to explore some more major intel. Let's go. Can I take my chopper? That's a little extra. I'll leave it here. Let's go on the minivan. Oh, can I be a passenger? I don't want to drive. Let's go, you guys. I have to drive. Oh, see, my ratchet ass just broke the window. Right, let's go get this intel. You know what? F the roads. F the roads. F the roads. I'm gonna explore. I'm gonna explore. Exploration. I'm about to break through somebody's farm. This probably wasn't a good idea. This isn't a very off-road friendly vehicle, but it's making it up these rocks, so I can't even complain. You might need to commandeer a new vehicle. However, this little minivan is a trooper. We are definitely going right up this hill. I wonder if the cars blow up. We're on the road. Which way do we go? No. Hey, we're on the road. Which way do we go? Come on, map. I should have taken the helicopter. I'm going the wrong way now. Oh, I'm tempted to jump this thing in the water. Can we go back to camp? Cause like, my car is fucked up. Ooh, turn? Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Sorry. I'm driving too fast. I'm glad, like, they don't get suspicious of people driving like they're fucking crazy. Is that a cow? No. I really can't see. I'm blind as fuck. I really thought that nothing, that leaf up there was a cow. An entire cow. I like how they have, like, the little radio, too. Excuse me, guys. Ooh, we got paved roads. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's definitely hostile in here. Oh, fuck. I wasn't ready for this. Oh, we good? Yeah, no. Let's find some better cover. Ooh, I'm getting hit. Ooh, car smoking. I think it might behoove to get out. Hang on. Have to go on foot, you guys. Oh, wrong button. Alright, let's get out. God, I can't see. My TV's too big. What am I saying? Okay, hang on. How do I go up? How do I go up and down? Oh. R1. Oh, my battery's dying.
I need you there.
How do I get out? Yeah, nah, I don't need to. I was gonna throw a grenade. I was definitely thinking about throwing a grenade over that wall over at that guy. Ah! Maybe I should. Where are my guys at? Hey, come on, let's get out of here. Find us another vehicle. Chill, bro! I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You call that unit cohesion? That's close
range. Buckle up, people.
Can we get in the car, everyone? Oh, can I shoot? Can we get in the car so we can get the fuck out of here? Oh, oops, I passed it. Sorry, you guys. Let's fly the drone over there first. How far is it? Okay, not very. Okay, let's go. Oops, up. far. Alright, come on. I refuse to wear a ghillie suit, so you know. Alright, ooh, hello, people right there. Alright, I'm suppressed. Am I prone? Yes. Shit.
Moving to position.
I could have sworn. Shit, get down. Yeah, I know. I really can't see. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh my god, who else? Oh god. Oh, they're reviving me. Thank you for that. Are we safe though? Appreciate it. Oh god, you're not supposed to stand straight the fuck up. That's good. Man. I just gotta get used to how the game is played. Okay, but how I wanna put it on stable aim. What do? I still need whatever that green stuff is. Yeah, I still need. Oh, I need supplies. Okay. Alright, so in order to level up your skills, you have to get supplies. That makes sense, I like that. With your bitch ass, who's in here? Oh, hey, look, I found some supplies.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
There we go, now I can get some stuff. Got a weapon skill available. Yes, I do. Alright. Excellent. Okay. What's this? War supplies. Excellent. War supplies. Oh, it's ammo. I'm full, I guess. Okay. What is this? Some skill points. Excellent. Okay. Let's go ahead and get into sense of point.
Let's go.
Oh, I can turn the car, thingies off. What's this? Is this the other mission I had to do? It's a story mission. Yeah. I'm doing a story mission. I should be doing some side missions. I'm gonna just do this story mission and I'm gonna see if I can get on some side missions. Where is the helicopter? It's supposed to be one like right in front of me. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. I'll drive. It's whatever. On the road again. Not even really on the road for real. Alright, we're gonna park down. Up in the water. Yep, in the water. Let's get out, everyone. Okay, stealth it up. What is the story? Unidad forces are a dangerous enemy faction that will attack you on sight. Killing Unidad soldiers raises the Unidad patrol level unless you're undetected. Hello, bro. Oh, so these are the police. Anything else? Is there like a quick save? Does it have a scope? Loud too. Oh shit! I'm done. Can I? Okay, cool. Failed the mission. That's good. Yeah. That just made me mad. Okay, I think this is good for right now. Ow! Okay, yeah. This is. I'll probably do some more later. I don't know. This is a lot to take in right now. I really like the game a lot. It's pretty cool. I appreciate what they're doing here with this. But I think I'm good for right now. I'll play it again a little bit later when I have my friends with me, and I'll go ahead and record that for you guys too. But this is basically just like an introductory video. Something just to break the ice and just, you know, get my feet wet in this game. But I like it so far. It's pretty cool. The environments are beautiful. The area is freaking gigantic. It's great. And I plan on going far with this game. So you'll probably see more stuff on this coming up soon. But for now, this has been Clockworks. And I'll catch you guys later.